I'm George Matich. I live here at the Markey House. And I served in the Army in Korea for a few years. Try to get along with the community as well as I can. Worked in the steel mills for U.S. Steel for approximately 35 years. A lot of good friends that I'm thankful for. I'm very honored to be nominated for one of the top 20 people to be interviewed by the Herald Standard. Thank you.